Omega Force.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
After a takedown, press WSAD to ward another enemy for a chained takedown. Pretty straightforward, just like in Far Cry 3. But I don't think I've ever had a chain takedown like that. I'm gonna collect all the hearts that I can.
Excuse me while I rip this out. Disgusting. I love it.
So if you can't loot the enemies. If you can't loot the enemies, then does that mean that you use the hearts as money? That would make sense, I guess. No dip. Climb to get higher. Detection. The detection meter appears when enemies can see you. It fills up as enemies begin to detect you. It will flash when you have been detected. Firing and aiming weapons. Press left mouse to shoot your weapon and right mouse to aim down the sights. Different weapons have different firing types that can be modified with attachments. Aiming down the sight of your weapon zooms in your view and gives you more precision. PSA. These tutorials are brought to you by Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant. Lubricating your future. Use objects and environment as cover. Okay, I get it! Grenade. Press middle mouse to throw a grenade. You can hold middle mouse to cook the grenade and then release it to throw it. Pilfering. Walking over bodies automatically loots ammo. For credits, you must search the bodies. PSA. Tired of tutorials? Upgrade now to Kobayashi Tutorial Premium. Kobayashi Tutorial Premium and let us play the game for you. Weapon wheel. Press and hold 1 to access the weapon wheel, which isn't a real wheel used in navigating vehicles, but a metaphoric one. Heal. Hold Q to use nanomeds when injured. Cyber points. Cyber points. Now shooting bad guys is more fun than ever with cyber points. Earn cyber points by killing enemies, completing objectives, and stealing collectibles that don't belong to you. Level to earn skills and become a bigger, badder cyber commando with cyber points. Annoying? Press enter to make these patronizing screens go away.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
Oh! Now that's pretty cool. I like the look of that gun. Oh, I love the way it wobbles around when he walks. Okay, that's cool. I like that. Apparently, though, I still have a red thing there, which I thought I disabled. Hold on as I go to check. Video. Gameplay. No, I have to do it all over again. Off. Weapon tagging. Off. Objective reminder on. CP kicker. Detection meter on. Hit indicator. Sure. Grenade indicator, yes. Reset. Game difficult. Apply. There we go. There we go, that's more like it. Do.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Shuriken takedown. Press left mouse to kill a second enemy in sight after initiating a takedown by pressing F using your shuriken. A word synonyms with ninjas. Okay. Oh, I didn't do it. I didn't do it correctly. Sorry. Oh, there's guys there.
School's out forever.
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
Oh, so am I in, like... Am I in a... an outpost? It's a pretty big outpost. I need to get in there, but I don't want to be spotted. Here comes a vehicle.
When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
I don't think the meter filled all the way. Oh my god, this place is crawling with enemies. Oh, money! Okay, so there is money in the game.
Use the weapon wheel subroutine to access your other weapons.
I have other weapons? Oh my. I do, don't I? I'm gonna keep my pistol first. So there is no crafting, obviously, I guess. This is a bit saddening. But hey, game. C4. Don't think I can really avoid these guys. Oh, there he is, right there. Oh, I was almost spotted there. I'm doing better than I ever did in Ziggy's mod so far, and I've never played this before. It's in the future, but yet we still use the same helicopters. Oh, there's people everywhere here. I don't want the alarm to be set off, so is the alarm over there? Yeah, it's on the map. Where? Oh, up there.
Leave no enemies functioning.
Leave no enemies functioning. Okay, so the alarm. I have to eliminate all cyber soldiers. Let's go in here. Let's go up here. I'm really liking this where I'm loving the style and colors. It's absolutely beautiful. Especially with just the what is it, the cry engine, I believe is what this is made on.
Yeah, good. Another broken heart.
Getting a lot of these hearts. Alright, let's check out the other weapons that I've got here. Also got the Phasertron. Guess this is like my assault rifle. The Galleria 1991. Oh, it's a shotgun. Okay, it's pretty obvious. And the sniper rifle, obviously. Alright, but I'm sticking with the pistol right now because it looks beautiful, amazing. I wonder, you know what? Oh, I guess you can't. There is no customization. Well, no, they said attachments, so. If you can change the color of the glow on your weapon, it's from like, if I can change it from red to blue, that would be amazing, because just, oh. I'm trying to do this as stealthy as I possibly can. Oh, I can go up here. Let's do it. Do 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 do. Okay, there's a guy. Ooh. Let's cheat. No! No! Do not spot me! Alright, I think it's just those guys. So if I equip my. Nope. If I. Bring it. There we go, my sniper rifle. I think there's some guys below me, but. Alright. I Oh, there's one up there. Oh, they threw a grenade. Yeah, it's definitely Terminator. Oh, there's guys everywhere here. Oh, I can't believe nobody else saw me there. Nice chain takedown, though. There's still a guy up there, from what I can remember. Oh, I could've... Oh, it's a burst fire pistol. Uh-oh. Okay, you know what this calls for. Oh my. Jeez. Oh, look at that. That was amazing.
Tell us this was a mega force.
They were a mega force. Now Storm's gone rogue and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe. This is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
Ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Hold on, gotta get all the hearts first, because I don't know what they're for, but hey, gotta take them. Oh, look, his head's gone. Did they always have heads before? I heard the door open down here. I don't think you could ever blow off the heads before. Okay, so this pistol is burst fire. That's nice to know. Is there any more that I missed? Yep, over here. Two guys. 16, that'll bring me up to 18. Geez, there's quite a few people here. Boo, boo, boo. Cue to heal. Alright, is there any loot in here? I don't know if there's any loot crates, or if there is, what they look like. Haven't seen any yet, if there is. What is this? Nothing. Oh, it's Spider. Okay,